one thing to show them, they was all alive. But I played the cards I was dealt, cause that's the hand I got. That's my pool of heroes. My pool of heroes. Thank you so much, thank you. I love being here, I love playing for y'all.
Awesome, awesome.
Thank you, thank you. I'm gonna play a whole nother set for you, but right now I'm gonna just hang out with you for a minute. Y'all wanna help me drink this bottle? All right, hold on. I'm gonna pass it around, but I need your help with some other stuff too. You see all these flyers on the edge of the stage here? Help yourself to some barefoot posters. I put some posters out for y'all to take. I'm throwing a big party next weekend in Frederick, and I want to invite all of you to be there. I got 20 bands on it. Just grab a flyer, learn about it. Take one, pass them around. I'm going to pass this bottle around too, but make sure it finds its way back to me with at least a swaller or two. At the end of every show, I give away one custom framed signed set list. There it is, right there. So whoever's the wildest, craziest audience member for the rest of the show is gonna get it in the front row when it's time to go. I think in our era, one of the biggest challenges in the information age is just feeling normal. Because everything on the internet and the media gives you so much shit to compare against. And I spent a lot of time studying, like, ancient leaders. Caligula sends his legions on the beach and told them to fill their helmets with she shells, and he would claim a great victory on the gods of the sea. He was the greatest leader in that era. And the point is, sometimes you got to embrace your madness. All right, this one's called Drunken Lullaby. Gather the seashells in your helmets. We'll claim great victory on the gods of the sea. This is it. This is a happy song right here. Gather the seashells in your helmets. We'll claim great victory on the gods of the sea. Jerry's dead. Feel free to follow me. Some things to say, they mostly make sense. But just as precaution, listen without pretense. I know you've met some sailors that you've come to adore. When you're dealing with the ocean, you can't be too sure. So buy me a beer. Seriously, somebody give me a beer. Yes, buy me a beer. I said buy me a beer. PBR is my sponsor, yes. I will take that beer. Yes, buy me a beer. Thank you. You'll be fine in the company of captains and skippers. You ready for this one? You ready? If you live in a glass house, throw a party with strippers. And buy me a beer. Yes, buy me a beer. If you've listened to the words, to the words to this song, you'll know I like beer and I've not written songs very long. So buy me get better. Might not.
Dream that I need somebody like you. And I never dreamed that I knew somebody like you. No, I don't want it for another. No.
Silver, nothing rhymes with silver. So now I take a nice rest. Wake up, bake up, breakfast and makeup. Go and tie that girl. The ropes are starting to fade, and she's gotten to escape soon anyway. You're not even the shadow of the man that she used to be. It's no wonder. But why around midnight?
Pick up that phone and call me.